So here's the other end of that video that I did the other day, or the beginning of that video that I did the other day, which was filling the caravan up from the water bladder. So water bladder sitting in the car, empty. You've got to take the breather hose off. I basically set it up that it's all quick connect. That's actually locked off at the moment, but that's okay. Going through to your water source. Here in Maryborough, there's a couple of potable water sources. I use a Best. It's not the Best, it's called Best Water Filters. And not quite sure of the statistics on it, but apparently they're pretty good. So that's the process. So from here, turn it on, goes through the Best water filter, and then up into the water bladder until it's pretty much full and you're starting to get a little bit of noise or water starting to enter into the breather hose. So all pretty simple, water grade hoses all the way through and then into the water bladder. And obviously I try to use the water bladder at least a couple of times a month just to ensure that we're getting water flowing through, because you're not going to get all the water out every time you empty it, and there's going to be sitting water in that water bladder. So there you go, the beginning process of filling up a 60 litre water bladder. Sits in the footwell. I've got the front seat further forward at the moment, that's fine. Alfie, if he was sitting there and the water bladder was full, it's rated to be for him to be able to put his feet on it, probably stand on it, etc., etc. So there you go. Water bladder filled.